Hi Gemini, here's your Sunday stars. With the moon in your 12th house and it's linking to Jupiter and forming a positive aspect to Mars in your 4th house, it's a great day to be thinking about a bit of spring cleaning. And you know, with Mars retrograde, I wouldn't be surprised if you find something in the house that you'd previously lost.